we have already laid the charges of corruption against Fraser. This comes from the Zondo Commission's report, the report that was handed over to President Cyril Ramaphosa. This person, Arthur Fraser, must be arrested. It is not a question of maybe, because he have used and abused taxpayers' money. More than 600 million rand was spent on this PEN. They call it PEN, Principal Agent Network. So it is a criminal offense. We can't understand why it takes so long for him to be arrested. He must be arrested.